Hey, boy. JB here. Today I'm going to make one of the most highly guarded Cajun recipes in the world. Are you paying attention? Look at me when I'm talking to you, boy. Okay, we're making New Orleans barbecue shrimp. And so I got 4 sticks of real butter, okay? Says butter all over it. I'll put that in the pan. And I got some fresh rosemary I snipped out my garden. I'm going to put that in there with some onions. And we're going to go get this butter melted. And I got about 4,000 cloves of garlic here all mashed up. Not mashed up. I got to mash them up. Really, I got 5 pretty good sized toes. So we're going to get this started. All right, JB got 4 sticks of butter in here. I got a whole onion all cut up. I'm going to put that in there. I don't want to put my garlic in yet or my rosemary. We're going to hold off on that. We're going to go put this on a barbecue pit because I'm posting this at a barbecue website too, boy, not just other sites that are not barbecue related. So we're going to go get this on. And we're going to come back. We basically want to melt this butter and get them onions a little bit warming on them. Alright? Alright, boy, pay attention close now. Because this is the barbecue section of this. See them onions in there? Those, the butter's in there? And it's barbecuing. This is the barbecue section of making this shrimp. You could probably cook them on a barbecue pit, but you don't. Are you paying attention? You don't need no damn smoke in there. We're going to do it in the oven inside because it's going to be a little more controlled. But boy, it's starting to smell real good out here with them onions and that butter in that pan. I'm going to tell you that now. So as soon as that butter melts, I'm going back inside. I'm going to show y'all what we're going to do. If I let y'all see it, I might hold my hand in front of the camera just to protect my secrets. Boy! Alright. JB got his trusty meat hammer out. Gonna mash up some garlic. See how fine that looks? Put it up in that little pan there I got. Got some more. Mash. 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 All mash. Alright, I'm going to dump it all up in there. It's going into the shrimps. I got some private selection, it says. Cabaret Savion. And that's going to go up in the shrimps. And don't worry, all that alcohol is going to cook out of that, boy. So, let me go get the stuff I got on the barbecue pit inside so we can continue with this. All right, here we go. We got that butter in there. I got the garlic. That's 4 sticks of butter, 1 whole onion. Oh, I was supposed to cut this Tropicana lemon up. Bust it all up in there. Need some lemon. Don't worry about the pits or the seeds from the lemon, because all you're going to do is dip your garlic bread in here or your bread in there. You ain't going to eat this, so to speak. Call for about 2 teaspoons, tablespoon, I don't know. Put you some damn lemon in there, boy. That's all you need to worry about. Calls for 1/4 cup of Worcestershire. That looked like about 1/4 cup to me. Calls for a little olive oil. Like a little olive oil to me. And JB decided to add some shrimp and crab balls. But I haven't put too much. This stuff is concentrated, and it is strong. That was maybe a teaspoon, if that. Naturally, we're going to put a little hot sauce in there. How much hot sauce, JB? To taste, boy. Gotta put some bay leaves. This is part of the traditional recipe. So we're gonna put some bay leaves in there. Like that. Also gotta have some black pepper. Oh, come on. I ain't got all day. What's up? I ain't putting no red pepper, so I put a lot of black pepper. Oh, I gotta wash these. Call for some rosemary. So rosemary, you wanna go in there? Yes, I do. So we're gonna put her in there too. And maybe a little trick piece here. And it's fresh out of my garden now, so this strong stuff. Gonna put all that in there. Just like that. Alright, my nose is starting to wake up now. And hear that whine. Always shake your whine up and worry it a little bit. Come out of there. Now they have a bunch of whine in there. Now you want to go get your shrimp.